A monstrous flood overwhelms a water treatment facility, leaving hundreds without anything to drink. The Greeneville Water Commission's intake structure is unsalvageable. It comes after the Nolichucky River engulfed it earlier this week. The structure is what the Water Commission uses to pump water from the river to the treatment plant. It means the county ran out of water by this morning and will be out for at least a week. The commission is having emergency pumps delivered.